The integral of 1 over the square root of 3x minus 4 dx. So same thing as last time, let u equal to 3x minus 4. So du over dx is 3, then du is equal to 3 dx, and dx is equal to 1 over 3 times du. So we get the integral of 1 over the square root of u times 1 over 3 times du, and we get 1 over 3 times the integral of u to the power of negative 1 over 2 times du. Okay, so the antiderivative of this is what? It's going to be u to the power of positive 1 over 2 divided by 1 over 2 plus c. And we get 1 over 3 times 2 times the square root of u plus c. And finally, we have 2 over 3 times 3x minus 4 plus c. And that's it.